Terrence, Veronica, do not leave this classroom.
What's the big idea, mister?
Do you realize how abysmal your grades are, you buffoons?
Oh, Nelly, calm down.
I will not calm down, children. This is a serious matter. Your grades are abhorrent, children. Your grades are so bad that you both have broken world records for the lowest grades. First Terrence, and then Veronica.
How's that even possible?
Well, first, you reached an accumulative score of negative 10. Then, Veronica shot past you with a score of negative 17. How is that a possibility, Terrence? If you two want to come back from these kind of grades, you're going to have to dedicate the rest of your short-lived high school careers to perfecting the art of AP tree calculus geometry.
And that's when Terrence and Veronica realized they just got schooled.
A few moments later.
Assignments have you completed in the last hour?
Every single assignment since the beginning of the school year, 2 years ago.
That's right, every single one.
That's great, children, but did you forget that I don't accept late work?
Aw, rats!
What will Terrence and Veronica do now? How will they recover their grades? Can they appeal to Mr. Foote's inner human? Find out tonight at 8/7 Central.